on TV, and then you get to see him again in person. Just as quick getting there.
So why do you think he's not mentioned in the great list of point guards? He's the greatest point guard. I mean, is it because the Spurs win all the time?